Amitabh Bachchan recently tweeted about a gang war breaking out really close to the location he was shooting at in Film City Goregaon at Mumbai. Reports suggest that two men on bikes fired three gunshots at a security contractor at Film City in Goregaon East. The security contractor named Raju Shinde is grievously injured and was rushed to the Lifeline Hospital in Malad and has now been shifted to Nanavati Hospital in Vile Parle. The bikers who shot Shinde down abandoned the bike they were on, which is now in police custody. A report in Times of India says that the incident took place at 2 p.m. Shinde was sitting outside his office at Film City when the assailants came by and fired three shots. Two bullets hit Shinde in the stomach and one struck him in the arm. The alarmed security personnel around Shinde rushed to his rescue and some even chased the shooters, but the latter abandoned their motorcycle and fled on foot into the forest. The motive behind this act of violence is yet to be revealed. Yeah.